with Sean Bailey, with queer workers and with all workers facing attack from McDonald's management. While McDonald's is making millions off these workers, homophobia is being used to control them, and they are facing low pay, shit conditions, generally bad deal. So we need to stand up and fight back together. That's me. Amen.